And after the fumble, it'll be Knightdale ball. First and 10 on the 20-yard line for the Knights.